Hello guys, welcome back to another cold episode. On today's episode, we are back with some more Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time in Minecraft. That is correct. And, hold on, I wanted to check. Yes. Sorry. And we are going to be heading to the Lost Woods today. So, let me grab these real quick. Actually, we're gonna head over to Lon Lon Ranch, I think. Yeah, we're gonna head over to Lon Lon Ranch real quick. And see what we can do over there. Oh, there's a path over here. Is this the Talon and Melon's Lon Lon Ranch? Nice. Here we go. I love this. I love when people do something with so much dedication. Like, this is so accurate to the actual game. It's nuts. It's cool. Yo, what up? I can't believe that I, the great Ingo, am working at this on this dump of a ranch because the owner is so lazy. I always have to do all of the work around here. I, the hardworking Ingo, should be in charge, not that lazy bub Talon. Oh, it's the chickens. Huh? I'm awake already. What? Well, I'll be if it ain't the forest kid from the other day. By the way, thanks a lot for waking me up. It took some doing, but I finally got Melon back in a good mood. So, what are you up to today? Got some free time on your hands, you say? Well, how about a little game? These three cuckoos I have here are special super cuckoos. I'm going to throw these cuckoos into that there gaggle of normal cuckoos. If you can pick these three special birds from among the normal cuckoos within the time limit, I will give you something good. Is there any distinguishing features? No. Okay, cool. To pick these super cuckoos, you must be crouching near them. If you can't find them, I win. It'll be 10 rupees. Want to play? Sure. Start looking. How do I... Oh, there we go. Wait. How do I... What the heck? Huh? I don't get how this works. Time's up. Too bad. These are some great cuckoos, aren't they? They're raking me my money and come back to me and my babies. Okay. Yeah, we're just gonna ignore that. Melon, Talon. I'm stealing your rupees. Oh, what the heck? Is this a different rupee? That's odd. Okay, well, I think that's gonna be it. I forget what we get from that. I know we get something. Okay. Yo, what up, Melon? Melon. Oh, it's the fairy boy again. I heard you found my dad. How did you like the castle? Did you see the princess? Hehe. Dad came home in a hurry after you found him. Oh, yeah. I have to introduce you to my friend, fairy boy. She's this horse. Her name is Epona. Isn't she cute? It seems like Epona is afraid of you, fairy boy.
Come here. Come here, Epona.
It went through the fence. That was awesome. My mother composed this song. Epona loves it. Let's sing together. Oh, cute ocarina. Are you going to play that song with that ocarina? Yes. Oh. I did it. Do, 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 do. Oh man, the music in this is amazing. How do I do this? Okay, this is the song. Okay. Oh, it's this one. There we go. I figured it out, guys. I did it! Yeah! Oh, Epona's... Epona! She's grown fond of you, fairy boy. Nice! Now, I don't believe we get Epona yet. I don't think that that's the case. But we did learn the song, which is a plus, which is... really why we're here. We don't need to do the chicken game. So I think we're good. I think we can leave Lon Lon Ranch now. And we can head to the Lost Woods. Hey, how's it going? Ouch. I got this. Yeah, I did it. Nice. Got a heart. And another heart. There we go. Perfect. Full health again. Woo. I really don't like those things. I'm pretty sure we head back here. Yo. I feel like at some point we're gonna be, like, parkouring our way through here. I think the Lost Woods is up there. If I remember correctly, I could be absolutely incorrect, but who knows? Oh, hey, look, vines. I don't have to parkour. Lost Woods? Yes. Yes! Haha! Yo, what up? This is what happens to kids who get lost in this forest. He might be our friend if we do something. Is that what happens to kids? Oh. What am I supposed to... do I shoot him? Do I... oh, okay. I don't know what to do. Oh. Huh. How, can I make that jump? Huh! No. I can't. That's not a thing I can do. Oh, no. How do I get out of here? Oh, there's a ladder. Okay, so I can just head back. It looks like I need the glider, or like a cuckoo, to get over there. I don't know what... I would need to get over there for. Doesn't look like there is anything, so. Okay. Oops. Let's go this way. Yo. I got a ruby! Yes! I'm rich. Another ruby. Another blue ruby. Oh, interesting. What is... I feel like something... That's what we do! I know what we do! Hold on. I think I know what we're supposed to do. Can I shoot that thing? Can I shoot that thing? Oh, what the heck? Cool! You're great! You scored 3 perfect bullseyes! Yeah! Oh, jump. I have to give you a neat present to such a wonderful person. Please take it. You got the biggest decorative bullet bag. This bag can hold up to 50 bullets. Okay, cool. Is that it? That's it. Sick. I got 40 right now. Oh, there's bugs. No! Not you! Oh, over here, ho-ho. Snow, it's good to see you again. Listen to this. Hoot, hoot. After going through the Lost Woods, you will come upon the Sacred Forest Meadows. This is a sacred place where few people have ever walked. Shh, what's that? I can hear a mysterious tune. You should listen for that tune, too. Hoot, hoot. If you are courageous, you will make it through the forest just fine. Just follow your ears and listen to the sounds coming from the forest, hoot, hoot. Hold on. I wanted to go back to this guy. What if I play... It's not quite the song that Serena plays. Oh, it's because I don't have... No. I need to get Serena's song first. You're right. Yo, what's in here? Oh, I can't. Yeah, I can't do that yet. I have to, like... I know that there's a glitch in the original game that allows you to, like... hop off of this in at a certain way. You, like, do a dive slash or something like that. Backwards, and then you, like, slide in. It's really cool to watch, but, yeah, I don't know how to do it. Do I go this way? Oh, did I mess up? Yep. Okay, so that's that. What? What? Oh! Okay. Oh. Huh? What? Am I missing a sound? Am I not? Do I need to turn the weather on? Hold on. This way? Yeah, there's a little, like, tooting sound. Like a toot toot. Ah, it's just bugs. Ha! Oh, jeez, what the heck? No, go away. That is... Oh, my gosh. No. How do I beat this thing? Can I beat this thing? Is that a... Oh, gosh. Jeez. Oh. Oh, beat him up. I hear arrows being fired. Not a fan of that. Just let me hit you. I don't know how this works, but that's a really cool model. Got him. Whew. Huh? What? What is shooting? Oh, okay. Nice. I got a heart. That's good. My wallet is full. Okay. Nice. I got another heart. Sick. Oh, my wallet's full. Right. There's random water. Okay, how's it going? Thank you. Full health again. Nothing in there that I can use at the moment. I want to go in that hole. Did I make a mistake? No, it's a fairy fountain. Oh, I don't have a bottle. Oh, how very sad. Oh, how very, very sad. I don't have a bottle. I can't. Okay, let's go this way. Now. Yes. Yo, what up? I've been waiting for you, Snowix. This is the Sacred Forest Meadow. It's my secret place. I feel this place is very important for both of us someday. Will be very important for us someday. That's what I feel. If you play the ocarina with me, I can teach you to talk to the spirits of the forest. Would you like to play the ocarina with me? Okay. Try to follow along with the melody I will play. Are you ready? Great, great. Speak
with who?
Please don't forget this song. Do you promise?
I don't.
When you want to hear my voice, play Serena's song. You can talk with me anytime.
Do 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 do. Got the song. Hold on, can I work around my way up here?
I can.
But it does nothing. Okay, cool.
Do 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 do. Da, 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 da.
No, it's the owl. I want none of it. No. No, not the owl.
Ho ho! Did you learn an ocarina song from Serena? The melody seems to have some mysterious power. There may be some other mysterious songs like this that you can learn in Hyrule. If you hold the ocarina where a melody is necessary, you'll hear a noise. I recommend that you play a song you know. I also suggest that you play even when a score is not displayed. Just like this. Okay. To view the list of the melodies you've learned, right-click with the ocarina, open the ocarina subscreen, and right-click on the song you want to play. Okay, cool. Cool. And then we go this way. And then we play Serena's song. And we get this heart piece. Yeah. Speak.
Yo, what up, Serena?
Hi, kid. Oh, sorry. Hi, do you think my face is kind of plain?
It's just not very unusual. Alright. Well, we can leave now. I believe, right? We just need Serena's song. Hold on, there's another heart piece. Return yet again to the entrance. This time head right. Stand on the stump of the grotto, and next time you pull out your ocarina to initiate a memory gain. Wait, stand on the stump in the grotto of the next area and pull out.
Oh, okay. I want that heart piece.
So we stand here and we play this. Yes?
No.
Maybe?
Hold on.
Return yet again to the entrance. This time, heading right. Stand on the stump in the grotto of the next area. And pull out your ocarina to initiate a memory game. Beat the Skull Kids challenge by replaying their songs. This can be tricky, but you'll get a heart piece after completing the third song. In the next area. Is this what he's talking about? Do I stand here? Here? Maybe? I don't know. No? Do I go this way? Nope. Do I go this way? Wait, what's this way? Oh, nothing. Okay. Oh, I messed up. Okay, wait, hold on. Return yet again to the entrance. This time heading right. Stand on the stump in the grotto of the next area and pull out your ocarina. Stand on the stump in the grotto. This isn't a grotto, is it? What if I just play it for you? Again. Oh, did I already get it? Wait, hold on. Return to the Lost Woods entrance by going from the entrance, head left, and stand on the smaller stump in front of the skulls. This time heading right. Okay. I don't know if this is in the game, so. We'll just leave. It's fine. We don't need all the heart pieces. While it will help, it's not necessary. But cool, I think we're done with this. In Gerudo Valley, to the west, you can easily obtain 2 RPs from somewhere. Okay, let's head on to Kakariko Village. Kakariko. I don't know. Okay. Time to head to Hyrule Castle. Oh, hey, how's it going? Just leave me alone, please. I want none of it. Alright. So where is it? The long stairway to Kakariko Village is located across the bridge to the east of the castle drawbridge. To the east. This way? Wait. Oh, it's this way. Right? What do you want? Oh, I thought it was someone. I thought it was someone scary. It wasn't. I don't know if you guys know all of the Legend of Zelda games. Or at least Wind Waker. But the little guys that show up in the fortress that make I can't even think of what it's called, but they're just like the little devil guys. Those guys. That's what I was thinking. Go away. Please go away. Thank you. I don't care. Thanks, dude. Music again! Yay! Am I in the right place? Gerudo Valley. Why is there a big... I'm not gonna say what I think that is. It looks kind of like a rook from chess. Or in chess, like chess. Oh, hold on. I don't want to put those away. My wallet is full, by the way, guys. I should go to the castle and buy the Hylian shield, but we'll be fine. Da, 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 da. Da, 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 da.
Is this Kakariko Village? No diving allowed. It won't do you any good. Oh, but it's so tempting. The sign says not to, but I just... Don't do it. It's not worth it. Hey, look, a command block. yeah, okay. The Gerudo Fortress is located beyond this gate. A kid like you has no business here. Oh. Well, shoot. Where do I go? I thought I was heading the right direction. I guess I'm not. I saw the owl and was like, oh yeah, this must be where I'm supposed to go. Am I stuck? How do I get out of here? Help! How do I get out of here? Well, I guess I'm stuck. Interesting. Can I go up there? Oh, I got stuck. No, I can't go up there. Okay. It's nighttime again. I'm just gonna jump off the edge, because I can. Woo! Oh, do I have to, like, swim? Okay. Swoop. Okay, no, wait, hold on. What? Did I ruin it? I broke it. What happens if I just... Oh, no. Shoot. What am I supposed to do? Alright, guys. I'm going to put myself back in Hyrule Field, and I will catch you guys in a moment. Just 1 second. Alright, guys. Welcome back. As you can see, I have made it back out into Gerudo Valley. It looks like one of the command blocks isn't quite working as intended. I don't know what the problem is. I took a look at it real quick, and it was the one that like detects where the player is located, and if the player was located within the certain parameters, then it would transport you. And it looked like the command wasn't going through. So Mapmaker, I forgot your name. I'm sorry, I'm terrible with names. But if you are watching this, just be aware that I know that this isn't done, so I'm okay with putting up with stuff like that. But just to bring this to your attention, that's not quite fully functional over there. So, yeah, free bug testing from me. Anyway, we are going to... Okay, hold on. It's to the east, it says, right? So that should be this way, right? We'll head off in this... Oh, there's the owl again. Oh, it's that way. Oh, it's across the... Oh, okay. So I guess this is the east, technically. I guess... I could have just pulled this up and... Yep, I'm... That's my fault. I'm stupid. I don't want to. Thanks, mate. Kakariko Village, Death Valley Trail starting point. Alright, so I want to try and get to Kakariko Village before I end the episode, so we'll do that real quick. Oh. Did it happen again? Hold on one second. Oh. Where's the command block? Oh, I think that's the owl. How do I... What's the requirement for this? Where's the command block, or... How do I go to Kakariko Village? I don't want to ruin this map, but I want to, you know, continue playing. I hope I didn't ruin it by, like, you know, going into creative mode. But, interesting. So, looks like I won't be going to Kakariko Village this episode. Maybe I have the wrong version of the map downloaded. I will figure out what I can do next time. But I hope that you guys didn't enjoy this episode. I'm going to end it here just because there's not a lot more that I can do at the moment. But I hope that you guys did indeed enjoy. If you did, just be sure to drop a like. And if you want to see more content like this, just be sure to subscribe. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. And remember to always stay frosty. Bye-bye.